All right, what was I doing? That's always the question when you play this. What the fuck was I doing last time I played? All right, I was moving my way. Is this Occupying the Village? Yes. And I was going to get this thing. Yes. That's it? Oh my God. Oh my God. Samurai! Where is this asshole? Oh, there he is. That was close. Holy shit! A lot of flowers. Alright. Boom. Jesus, they're everywhere. Hold on, hold on. Damn fox.
You'll be free soon.
Thank you, my lord. They killed everyone else who was running with me.
Where did they catch you?
Azamo's eastern coast. At the crossroads, where the fishermen used to sell the day's catch.
Stay away from there until I've dealt with the Mongols.
Oh! Alright, where's that fox? Oh, there he is. Alright, show me. Show me the way. One more.
Good horse, Skuggy.
Whoops. That's it? Five? All the way up there for five supplies.
Let's go.
Five. I'm getting all these flowers. I don't have any arrows right now, so we're gonna go to Kablam. There he is. There he is.
Lord Sakai, please join me. The tale of Gosaku awaits you.
Nothing, huh? No reward for exploring the map that you guys worked so hard to create. Just go over here. Alright, listen to this guy's stupid ass story.
Tell me about him. Gladly, my lord.
Two and a half centuries ago, Tsushima was terrorized by the Red Hand Bandits of Akashima. Around this time, a farmer named Gosaku heard the spirit of a dead samurai calling to him. He found the body, still clad in brilliant armor. Overwhelmed by the armor's beauty, Gosaku stole it. Before long, the Red Hand reached Gosaku's home, knowing the farmers would lose everything if the bandits went unchallenged. Gosaku donned the samurai's armor. The bandits charged. Gosaku's sword arm trembled in fear. He resigned himself to death. But blow after blow glanced off the armor, and Gosaku did not falter. The bewildered bandits staggered back, tripping over their feet. A mysterious sense of calm suffused Gosaku's body and mind. Impressed by Gosaku's bravery, the dead samurai's spirit guided his blade. Before long, Gosaku cut down the final bandit, and the Red Hand were never seen again. Years later, when Gosaku died, the farming families locked the armor away for safekeeping. Each family holds a single key to the lock. Now terror stalks our island again. The farmers of Tsushima claim to have seen Gosaku high on a hill, looking for a mighty warrior to protect our farms once more.
Maybe.
The armor is still locked away.
And now the Mongols are hunting for it, raiding farms across the island in search of the keys.
Which farmsteads hold the keys?
Aoi, Iijima, Kuta, Koshimizu, Ohama, and Yagata. If you find the keys, they say the armor is hidden on a hilltop in Akashima.
The Mongols will never lay hands on it.
Of that, I am certain, my lord.
Well, Jesus Christ. All right. We're going to do a few missions on the way.
Good.
Rodeo's here. No sign of any other monks, though.
Lord Sakai,
Norio.
Shut up.
From your temple.
I want to check out this armor first. I want to see. Right, it's probably the Ronin attire, but whatever. Let's see what we got going here. What? Trying to get the supplies. All right. I got another Ronin upgrade. What's the upgrade? The hat gets fixed. Nothing else. What does it do? Reduces enemy detection. These guys are stealth? They're so lame. That's the only cool thing. Alright, what do I need for this dude's armor? I need 750. Okay. Pretty badass. Kind of the dumbest fucking hat.
Bye.
Saving our shit. Oh, wow, cool.
Lord Sakai,
Norio, where are the monks from your temple?
Hochi and his followers came down from Cedar Temple to train healers in the village. Mongols kidnapped them.
They took nothing else?
Hochi went peacefully, so they spared the village.
Slaughter those who resist, reward submission. Cotton's favorite tactic.
He should not have gone along with them.
He gave himself up for the village.
The Mongols will be back. All he did was delay the end.
Then it's a good thing you and I are here.
Okay.
Any idea where they went?
They rode out past the tea fields.
Let's pick up their trail.
Alright, let's do it, bro. Let's do it, brah! Yeah, wait, which one is this? I don't want to do something... Okay.
We can't let them harm the monks.
The Mongols will keep them alive for their medical skills.
I'm sure of nothing when it comes to the...
Hold on, I need to talk to this dude. Very recent. Ooh, bow vanity gear. This one, forest viper? Oh, that's tight. Might have to do that. (Clears throat)
If you can bring more, it's yours.
I'll see you again.
Well, that's pretty fucking cool, actually.
If you can bring more, it's yours.
Thank you for all you are doing in the world.
Over here, my lord.
The camp of survivors. The one outside Umugi Cove? It's cursed. People go missing.
The people there are vulnerable. No place to call home. Easy prey for criminals.
Many of the survivors have lost their families, loved ones. There's something strange going on.
I'll put a stop to it.
Why is it not so... Forge, they're back.
All right, I got something, I got something. Could be worse. All right, this guy's a... What is this guy, a trapper?
I have goods of all kinds.
Yeah, this is what I need. I need arrows.
Only the best for you.
Need kunais? I'm full? Really? Okay, cool. Alright.
Just for you. I'm sorry. I need more for that. Very good quality. This will do very well.
Goodbye.
May your hunt be successful.
All right, let's go. Norio, Norio.
They came this way, past the tea fields.
Look for tracks.
Yo, hold up. Whoops. I wasn't paying attention. Trying to get all the supplies.
Lord Sakai, I found something.
They went toward the swamp. Come. It sounds like you and Hochi have a history.
Hochi always complained that my brother was too eager to fight.
What kind of monk is Hochi?
There were people with a terrible illness in Sado. Rotted their faces and limbs. Everyone avoided them except Hochi. He lived among them, treated their wounds.
Bravery takes many forms.
Hochi thinks warrior monks are driven by anger and hate. But when I swing my naguna, I sacrifice the few to save the many. And I do it without hatred. There they are.
Stay here, Norio. I don't want the monks to get caught in the middle.
Oy, bunu kıkça harta, har.
Hiç harvat var, hiçir bittin zor harvat var. Ya kardeşin.
Oy, bunu kıkça.
Beri,
Ready!
You're going to be all right.
Stop. Are you the samurai who rose from the dead?
Is Hochi with you?
Hochi?
That is me.
But one of us broke loose. The invaders
chased. In other words, I'm the fucking man.
Road Sakai! Mongols up the road!
You're alive!
Stay back, all of you.
Oh boy! Yeah, kill that guy. Oh, nice! Nordio! Ah, sorry. Come on, come on. There we go.
Is anyone hurt?
We're all right, my lord.
Where is Hochi?
God, the longbow with the explosive darts is fucking dope. Holy shit.
His name. And they mentioned Cedar Temple.
Lord Sakai. Why would they separate Hochi from the rest?
He's the most skilled healer. They might have plans for him.
He also likes to argue.
You think he angered them?
Knowing Hochi? Yes.
Don't jump to conclusions. First, we need to track him down.
Give me time to figure out where the Mongols took him.
I'll meet you at Akashima village. We'll find him, Norio.
One more fox time, I'll put that one on. Wait, what? Oh, here we go, here we go.
The refugee camp. Sensei Ishikawa said he'd meet me here.
Faster,
he's not here. Maybe someone has seen him.
Heard the Mongols are taking blacksmiths into their camps and forcing them to make weapons.
I once spent an entire year following the loot crew around and killing this camp. What was your favorite one?
There was three legendary fortress,
but only the strongest warriors.
May I assist you, my lord? If you can bring more, it's yours.
Farewell.
Have you ever seen someone train with a bamboo stance,
my lord?
Forgive me, my lord, but you look fatigued. Have you endured much hardship?
You wouldn't believe it if I told you. But yes, I could use a rest.
You should visit my sister in Hiyoshi Springs. I was sick, so she insisted I bathe in the waters. I could feel the life returning to my body.
Sounds like just what I need.
Okay. Weird.
Do you need anything, my lord?
No. I don't.
I hope I have what you're looking for.
Full arrows. Full heavy arrows. I want full explosive arrows.
Only the best for you. I'm sorry. I need more for that. Come back if you need it.
I'm looking for a samurai, an archer.
The sensei headed toward the coast. He said you should catch up with him to join the hunt.
And you hey, Peach. Meant. No way. Dreams of conquest. Ishikawa. Near the camp. Okay. Whoop.
Sensei Ishikawa is in trouble.
How do they not see me? Give me the supplies. No?
You're wounded.
I'll survive.
You should have waited for me at the camp.
I had a lead on Tomoe. I couldn't risk losing her.
Were those her archers?
One of them shouted my name.
More on the way. Tend to your wound. I'll take them.
Oh boy. Oh, whoops. Whatever, that was cool. We're gonna put on the bow gear. Here we go. Really? Because I blasted that guy with the fucking longbow.
Not bad, Sakai.
Not bad, guy.
Had you surrounded.
Tomoe taught them well.
That's not why they outmaneuvered you.
It's because you're old. Insight,
share it. You didn't notice them because you were too focused on finding Tomoe.
Oh.
Even I make mistakes, Sakai.
No, you don't. Except with her.
Hmm. We should get moving.
Oh! Why? Jesus. Now, hold up, I need to grab a beer. Thank you.
What do you know about the camp?
Archers, for the most part. Tomoe has been seen with them on raids all over Kashima.
She won their trust.
She's a useful tool to divide and conquer, for now.
Tomoe betrayed you before she sided with the Mongols. But you never told me exactly what happened.
She used my teaching to help a band of assassins. They paid well.
It still doesn't explain why she attacked you.
Sakai, how does a samurai deal with an assassin?
You retaliated.
Hey, I'm over here.
I dealt with Tomoe as I would any common murderer.
She was your student.
I don't make exceptions, Sakai. What's that ahead?
They hunt people for sport.
Not sport. Practice.
They're ruthless.
Indulging violence weakens the warrior. Like too much food or drink.
You said Tomoe traveled to your dojo to study. What did she do before that?
Her mother belonged to a merchant family in Umugi. She never knew her father. Why do you ask?
Killing is not learned overnight, even for a prodigy with a bow.
She was born with a taste for bloodshed. More of Tomoe's work.
Their archers hunt the people of Akashima like dogs.
Tomoe and her allies are too hungry for violence. A killer masters a weapon. A samurai masters himself.
You've devoted your life to mastering the bow.
To the bow, yes. Not to killing.
Now you're splitting hairs.
I've tied a wounded man to my horse with a bowstring. Used an arrowhead to cut meat when I had no knife.
You're saying a bow is more than a weapon.
And a samurai is more than a killer.
If we can't win Tomoe back, we have no choice. We have to kill her.
I trained her. I share the blame for her actions. I will end this.
You only share the blame if you encouraged her thirst for violence.
I made her my student. I should have seen the darkness in her.
You didn't see it, and that scares you.
It bothers me. We're nearly there. We'll approach this like Fort Nakayama.
There's nothing to see over there.
Observe the camp, look for weaknesses. Make a plan of attack.
That's right, Sakai. Look twice and shoot once. We will go on foot from here.
Hear them.
Definitely a camp for training archers.
Mongolian style archery.
A hybrid. Tomoe is teaching them.
Training to fight samurai.
We will give them more to learn.
We take the camp, then find out where she is.
The moment you attack, my arrows will strike home.
Kata.
Watch me, Michelle.
Let's make sure. Look around. A supply list. Japanese bows and targets. Delivery locations all over Toyotama.
She's setting up more training camps.
One in Otsuna, another in Kushi, and more planned. A message in Japanese.
What does it say?
Great Khan, conqueror of Tsushima. Before the year is over, your archers will know all I do about killing samurai. And I will deliver the heads of Sensei Ishikawa and Jin Sakai.
Tomoe was here. I gave her everything. And she threw it away.
She's a threat. There is only one way this ends.
I know what must be done.
Knowing and doing are different.
You are questioning whether I am samurai? Tomoe was my greatest achievement. But if I must, I will destroy her to save this island. That is my duty.
Yeah, you better.
The list we found. We will use it to track down the other camps.
And we will end Tomoe's treachery.
Yes, we will.
Sakai. You are a fine warrior. You could become a great leader. But do not question my integrity again.
I'll kill you, old man. Oh, come on. Moderate increase to arrow damage. There's a gift for me? Where is the gift altar? Here. I feel like it should be right there, but... Where is the... God damn it. Has the millet gotten worse?
May I look after your bow, my lord? Let's strengthen your bow. You lack the required materials. Very sorry.
Goodbye.
Good day, my lord.
In your armor, my lord.
You should have seen them. How could they never be fighting side by side?
I heard the fort is defended by
Mongols. Where is this thing? Come on. It should be that thing right in the center there. The gift altar. Is it? Where the hell is it? Whoops. Okay, so I come in. Where would the gift altar be? It wouldn't be in a house. It would be right on the main drag, you would think. No. No. Over here? No. Up here? Ooh, what is that? What is this? There it is. A 100 supplies. Alright, cool.
Good day, Lord Sakai. My brother wanted to be a samurai, Lord Sakai. He built a bamboo training stand, spent a whole winter practicing on it.
Bamboo cutting. An excellent way to become a better swordsman. Perhaps I can join your brother in practice.
Sadly, he died of fever a few years ago. But every time I see a stand beneath its flag, I think of him.
And now so will I. Thank you. Take care.
It So many side missions. Well, this game is huge. That's cool. It's not a drawback. I mean, just so much shit. Oh my god, I gotta pee though. There is so much to do in this game. It's absurd how gigantic this... I mean, I'm in Act 2. I've played 30 hours. And just the side missions alone are... I mean, ridiculous. I mean, and the story and all the other... I mean, holy crap. Very cool. Intimidating, but very cool. All right. I get the picture. What the fuck? Okay, that's not the way to go. How the hell did you get there? Well, I don't know. Are we gonna go around this thing? No way. Wow. Okay. Where the hell do you go in? Oh. Wait, no, wait. What does that say? Read. Okay. No, I don't know. I don't care. We're gonna go somewhere else. Cool. Oh, sweet. Well, kind of. I don't know. Getting all the flowers. All the armor dies. There's gotta be more over here, actually, right? Yeah, heck yeah, there is. Right? Yep, there we go. There we go. There we go. Get all those armor dies. Oh shit! for these assholes. No, I don't want to do this. No! Oh man. All right, that is it.